Sony's new top dog, the XZ Premium, is an undeniable powerhouse, but what good is power if you don't know how to truly wield it? Whether you've already picked one up or you're still considering the super smartphone, these tips and tricks might be of use. Sony Assistant. Whether you're an old hand with Android or a complete newbie, check out the XZ Premium's Assistant when you first start off. Found near the bottom of the settings menu, it replaces the old intro and tips option, collating information regarding the phone's key features and functions and laying out how to use them in a clear, concise way. What's more, it grants quick access to handy battery and performance tools too. Battery care. One such tool worth mentioning is battery care, something that we first encountered with last year's Xperia XZ. You can access it from the Assistant or under the Battery option in the Settings menu. Just toggle it on and you can leave your phone plugged in overnight knowing that it won't consistently be trying to take on charge to stay at 100% until it's needed for the next day. Smart Backlight Control. A simple but effective tool that's more reliable than Samsung's Smart Stay feature. You'll find the toggle for Smart Backlight Control in the Display section of the Settings menu. Once on, the phone can detect when it's being held, so even if your backlight timeout is set to just 15 seconds, the phone screen will remain on until you put it down. Better visuals. Spend 5 minutes with the Xperia XZ Premium and you'll know that it's got some serious media muscle. Not least because it's the first phone with a 4K HDR capable display. What's more, you can customize your viewing experience under the quality section of the display settings. The color gamut and contrast option has the most powerful tools, letting you alter the color settings for a more realistic or more vibrant viewing experience. It's also worth toying with the video enhancement option. We prefer it switched off, but if you want your content to really pop, flip it on. Better audio. What good are pretty pixels if they're not accompanied by solid sound? If you're more of a music lover, the DSEEHX option will upscale locally stored music files to near high-res audio quality when using headphones. Otherwise, the Clear Audio Plus feature will generally boost the XZ Premium's audio chops. Both features live within the Audio Settings section under Quality in the Sound Settings menu. Home screen personalization. If you want to tailor the experience of navigating around your XZ Premium, long press on a blank area of your main home screen. Changing the grid size will let you fit more apps and shortcuts on a single home screen, whilst diving into the Home Settings app lets you alter screen transitions, the look or behavior of icons and more. Picking the right slow motion mode. Being able to shoot at 960 frames per second is arguably one of the XZ Premium's biggest party pieces, but the descriptions surrounding each slow motion mode in the camera settings are a little bit vague. Open up the main camera, swipe into video mode, and tap the slow motion button next to the record button in the viewfinder. Then tap the cog icon to get at the three slow motion shooting modes. Super slow motion shoots standard 720p HD video that includes a burst of 960fps footage when you press the button whilst recording, which can be pressed multiple times within the same clip. This will likely be the best option in most cases, as you can catch a little of the action either side of the slow motion footage and also watch the brilliant transition from fast to slow and back again. Super Slow One Shot lets you capture a single second of 960fps footage as a standalone clip, while Standard Slow Motion Mode records a 720p HD clip at 120 frames per second with the option to drag a highlight around where you want the slow motion to kick in after the fact. Hopefully you found these tips and tricks for the new Sony Xperia XZ Premium useful, and if you still have questions about the phone, you can drop us a line down below in the comments. You can read the full feature on rockonbo.com, read the full review, or watch it on our YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.